I'm here with Tom Frinzi from Johnson & Johnson Vision. Tom, you've got a lot of cool stuff going on. I understand that you've taken a new approach to the experience that physicians are going to have with the Technis platform here. Can you talk to me about that a little
bit? Sure, yeah. Thanks, Josh. And again, it's great to see you, and it's always good to be with you. And I think we're excited about this year's ASCRS meeting. And I think as a leader in eye health, it's important how we show up at events like this. And we are excited, as you said. You know, traditionally, you come to a show like this, and our representatives on the show floor are going to be talking features and benefits and demoing our products. We think that's a little old-fashioned. We're going to show up in a much more meaningful, impactful, bold, and aggressive way, and it's more about experiences today. So we're excited. We're going to be unveiling our Technis experience to really give ophthalmology an opportunity to unpack the value that that portfolio brings to them and the patients they serve. So we're really eager to demonstrate to the field what it's like to experience from a patient's point of view a Technis intraocular lens. But you know, our lifeblood is really innovation. And at Johnson & Johnson Vision, we're going to carry on that legacy of first that was established during the AMO days. I mean, the first multifocal IOL, the first extended depth of focus IOL with Symphony and Symphony Toric. And most recently, we just introduced in Europe the first and only of its kind extended depth of focus monofocal IOL. So as we continue this strong tradition of innovation, Technis monofocal Eyhance is a great example of how we're taking what has been a fairly flat category and adding some new excitement, and it's probably the first innovation in monofocal IOLs in a long time. And last but not least, you know, I think we have a social responsibility to give back to the communities we live in, the communities we serve, and here at this show we'll once again sponsor the ASCRS Foundation's Run for Sight, which has raised well over $100,000 in the past 7 years for their clinic in Ethiopia to provide eye care to underserved and underprivileged areas. We also are very much aligned with the Himalayan Cataract Project and Sight for Kids. So I think through our commitment to give back to the communities we live in, our commitment ongoing to innovation, and certainly as a leader in eye health, I think we're excited to be here because we're going to show up in a much more meaningful, much more impactful way here in San Diego. So it's an exciting time for our organization.
Tom, that sounds really cool, and this new tack sounds interesting. I'm very much looking forward to that in a day or two when they actually let me out of this booth and I get to go and see things. But let me unpack one of the things that you mentioned. The extended depth of focus monofocal lens, is that something that I'm going to be able to use?
Well, I think ultimately we will bring it to the United States. As I said, we've launched it in Europe. It's going very well. We'll continue to expand through regulatory's approval around the world, and eventually we will bring it to the U.S. But I think, again, the point being made is it just continues our strong legacy of first and our commitment to innovation, which, as you and I both know, is the lifeblood of surgical ophthalmology.
Absolutely. Tom, this is really, really cool stuff. I want to thank you for bringing this to us. I want to thank you in advance for whatever experience I'm going to have from a Technis standpoint.
Josh, we look
really
forward
neat.
To having you come to the booth. When you come, you're going to see that we own red.
I'm looking forward to it. Tom, I want to thank you especially for the generosity of the time that you've shown us today.
Good. Pleasure.